trained in real estate, you believe as women entrepreneurs, we are able to do better than men?
Lifting bricks. No, I'm just joking. So I had the option to either shadow my dad in the large vertical, which is the residential side of it, or I had the opportunity to, I guess, explore on my own in the smaller vertical, which was hospitality. We were just starting off.
So actually, both of us have studied and worked abroad, but you can always take away from every experience. So I had the chance to work in real estate in the US in a private equity firm.
So what would your advice would be for the young women entrepreneurs?
Women, anywhere, they have to be self-motivated. Also, just not be too caught up in saying that things are stacked against them.
What's your advice then?
My advice is, I've always said, you know, women should be financially independent. I think I'm a huge advocate of that, because the moment you have that independence, you have the freedom to determine your destiny. Do what you love and be really good at it. Be damn good at it so that nobody can ignore you.